The Exorcist is a horror novel by William Peter Blatty that tells the story of 12-year-old Regan MacNeil, who becomes possessed by a malevolent demon. Her mother, a successful actress, seeks help from Father Damien Karras, a Jesuit priest struggling with his own crisis of faith. Together with Father Lankester Merrin, an experienced exorcist, they attempt to perform an exorcism to save Regan's soul. As the exorcism progresses, the demon becomes increasingly violent and sadistic, leading to a grueling battle between the forces of good and evil. The novel explores themes of faith, doubt, and the existence of evil in the world. The Exorcist was a groundbreaking novel when it was first published in 1971, and was praised for its intense and graphic descriptions of the possession and exorcism. It has since become a classic of horror literature, and was adapted into a highly successful film in 1973, which is widely regarded as one of the greatest horror movies of all time.